Okay, so I'm on my way to the gym. I had this camera out on top of my garage, right up there. That camera was out for, I don't know, about a day or something like that. There's like a glitch in the wire. So I fixed it and I'm ready to go to the gym and suddenly my brakes are doing this. They're bottoming out. So I guarantee you when I pop the hood, I guarantee you that the reservoir is empty. Because they've done this a lot. So this just goes to show what these people do.
And what do you know? Just like I said,
all the fluid is gone. Now let's see if anything's leaked. My car does unfortunately leak some oil. But do I see any fresh, like a big pile of fresh oil? Now this isn't really possible. You can't just have a car, just have all the brake fluid evaporate. Now watch, if I put the fluid back in, I guarantee you it won't be leaking out. And it'll actually I'll probably have to bleed them, but it's not possible for brake fluid to just evaporate.